So this is a 3D printed guitar, and it has a resistive touchscreen hooked up to it. It functions just like Guitar Hero DS. If I strum down, it strums down. If I strum up, it strums up. And then if I keep the pick on the touchscreen, then I can alt strum. And it works really well. So here's a little gameplay demo to show it off.